dancing. Sequence of steps that we're going to repeat over and over again, usually facing a different wall. So we've got the mirrors behind us. I'm going to turn my back on you, make it easier for you to copy me. This dance is called Mamma Mia, Why Me? It's from a lovely young guy called Lee Hamilton, who choreographed it. Cracking dance, very popular in class, very popular all around actually. So I'm going to turn my back on you, here we go. We are going to start with a right foot chassis, cyclo side. Right foot chassis and back rock. Bring your left foot in, step, kick, step, kick. A left foot chassis and back rock. Bring your weight forward. Side, behind, turn and scuff your left foot. You're going to step forward on your left foot, but we're going to go back to the beginning. Before I go any further, I've got the bikes at the side of me here, so as I don't disappear off camera. If you're at home, which you probably are, make sure that you're safe. There's nothing that you're going to trip over. If you've got your jammies on, that's fine, nobody sees you anyway, but make sure, line dancers, you've got your dance shoes on or your dance trainers. Have a quick twist. Make sure you're not sticking to the carpet or the flooring. So get something comfortable before we go any further. Pause the video, get yourself comfy, get yourself safe, and we'll carry on. Okay, round we go. A chassis. Right foot chassis and back rock. Side, kick. A left foot chassis and back rock. Side, behind, turn and scuff. We're going to step forward on that left foot, tap your right. Step forward, tap. Right foot shuffle backwards. Right foot shuffle. Step back on your leg. Step back, tap your right. Walk right, left. Walk right, left. How we do it? On the top, chassis. Right foot chassis, back rock. Side, kick, side, kick. Left foot chassis, back drop. Side, behind, turn and scuff. Step forward, tap, shuffle. Back, tap, walk right, left. We're going to do a jazz box turn. Crossover, step back, turn, step forward. So you would now be facing what we as line dancers call 6 o'clock. 12 o'clock's your starting wall. Your home wall, whenever you start. 6 o'clock is at the back. We're going to finish with a funky walk. Now, if you don't want to do a funky walk, if you've got sore knees, that's fine. All you need to do is walk right, left, or funky walk, right, left. So you bring the toe out, funky walk. End of dance. Let's go from the top, chassis. Our right foot chassis and back rock. Side, kick, left foot chassis, back rock. Side, behind, turn and scuff. Step forward, tap, shuffle. Back, tap, walk right, left. A jazz box turn, the step forward, funky walk, right, left. End of dance. Weight on your left foot. Here we go, wall two. A right foot chassis, back rock, side, kick. Left foot chassis, back rock, side, behind, turn and scuff. Forward, tap, shuffle. Back, tap, right, lift. A jazz balls turn with a step up. Funky walk, right, left. Here we go. Right foot chassis, back rock, side, kick. Left foot chassis, back rock, side behind, turn and skip. Forward tap, shuffle. Back, tap, right, left, jazz box turn. Here we go. Right, left. Right foot chassis, back rock, side, kick. Left foot chassis, back rock, side behind, turn and skip. Forward tap, shuffle. Back, tap, up, right, left, jazz box turn. Funky walk, right, left. Ready for the music. Here we go. Oh, reverse. We've got a tag. wall 7, facing the front. You hear the music change when you're at the back wall, and you think, oh, something's coming. It should tap. Tap, four toe strokes. Right, left,